And John Lewis and Waitrose are going to stop putting plastic toys inside crackers from next Christmas. Instead, the items will be made of recyclable material like metal and paper. They've also said the cardboard wrappers will no longer feature glitter.